All right, so for 76, it says, all right, so this is a work problem, right? Work problems are probably going to involve the idea of rate times time. The amount of work that you can get done has to do with your rate of completing work times the number of hours or the amount of time that you can spend doing that work. And so when you look at this, it says you paint 2 square yards in 3 hours. So this gives you a conversion factor. For you, you can complete 2 square yards in 3 hours. And so your rate is 2/3 square yard per hour if you were finding a specific rate for that. And then you have a friend that paints 4 square yards in 5 hours. So if you look at their rate, 4 yards squared in 5 hours. And so that's their rate, 4/5 of a square yard per hour, right? So now it says, or it's asking, how long does it take the two of you to paint 11 square yards when you work together? So as you combine your rates, so it's basically your rate times the amount of time that you're working, plus your friend's rate times the amount of time that you're working, and that is equal to the total work done, right? So if you look at this and you plug in what you have here, your rate was 2/3 T times T. Your friend's rate was 4/5 T. And the total amount of work that you get done here is 11 square yards. So you want to set that equal to 11. And so it's just a matter of solving. How long does it take you to work at that combined rate in order to complete the amount 11? So if we solve this on our calculators, F2, the algebra tab, to choose solve, and then just enter what you have. So 2/3 T plus 4/5 T equals 11, solve for T. And I just have fractions in there, so if I want to find my answer in terms of a decimal, I'll hit the green diamond to give me a decimal form, and I get 7.5 hours.